and pray for our opponents, that their hearts would soften and their minds would open to the unimaginable beauty that is life.